Wow. I mean, yeah. We're excited. We thank God for this opportunity to win this award. Obviously, we've put a lot of dedication and sacrifice to this event and to designing our hardware, and we are really grateful for this recognition. We have developed a hardware, a waste recycling machinery, which includes carbonization kilns, crushing mills, mixers, and extrusion machinery. So all this is to produce affordable charcoal briquettes and highly nutritious organic fertilizer.
What we start with is organic waste, which basically is water hyacinth, normal kitchen waste, restaurant waste, organic waste, basically. We carbonize this organic waste. And then after carbonization, we mix it with our own resin, which is IP protected. After the mixing, we get a resin, which we put into an extruder, get the final product, which is affordable, green, and smokeless charcoal briquettes.
For the organic fertilizer, we're producing 50 tons monthly, while for the briquettes, we're producing between 80 to 100 tons monthly.
When somebody actually pays you money for something, it's actually quite a meaningful, it's an important milestone.
Yeah. I remember the first machines we actually made. We thought that was it, like, wow, we've just made machines that can actually produce a tonnage of briquettes. And we were satisfied until we realized we're a group of engineers. And doing one ton was nothing, so we decided let's do another machine. So I believe the constant prototyping, the constant wondering what next, has actually bore some fruit. And we are hoping that we'll definitely have very efficient and more prospectors machines.
So far, we have impacted 6,800 lives through our products, created over 32 jobs, and we have recycled over 600 tons of waste.
I am proud of what we've achieved to date, being recognized as one of the leading players in the industry is actually quite an achievement. We still strive to be an example to aspiring entrepreneurs.